I remember the first time I heard Trisha Yearwood sing. I said, man, this talent is undeniable. This voice is undeniable. And evidently the rest of the world did too. First single, She's in Love with a Boy, straight to number one. First three albums were all platinum. The awards started coming, and she finally got a hairstyle she really likes. Tell you what, I'm Vince Gill, and Full Access On Tour with Trisha Yearwood is coming up. You're gonna love it, I promise. See ya.
That's pretty much every child in America. Nobody knew it was going to become this anthem.
$75. I have this album at home. I had no idea.
Now, because inquiring minds want to know, is there a chance of this becoming a permanent duet?
There is a more than a chance.
The key is to treat them not as replaceable musicians, but to treat them as your family out here, because they are. And I am their employer, but I'm also their friend.
But I haven't seen one of those clickers yet. Those cut veins with...
Okay.
Okay, we're on camera now.
Travis
has been on stage. You can't take this.
Never mind.
All right.
Tape's down.
Oh, she's the greatest. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Hey, go. Listen to this. Get your opinion.
All right.
Ready? Coming into her own, Trisha Yearwood. Trisha Yearwood's brilliant career. Head and heart above the rest, Yearwood is blessed with exquisite songs and perfectly tailored arrangements. A new country star is born, gifted.
You've been talking to my mom.
Driven, Trisha Yearwood goes for it. What's that do to you?
Those are pretty strong words, you know. It is really still amazing to me that only 2 years after I signed with the record label that all of this has happened. And I think that, you know, it's just such a thrill to have the vision that I saw and that my producer Garth Fundis saw, the way that we believed in these songs and the way that we felt they were good music, to see that other people felt the same way confirms everything you believe about music. You know, the whole reason that you make albums.
That's what I like about
you. What do you
say, guys? Huh? You were right. Y'all are fun. You can stay. You don't have to go.